Zero Day. It describes the first day of chaos that hits your organization once a virus is discovered. And you can bet there will be many days of chaos to follow. But with the speed of malware increasing every year, you can forget Zero Day and say hello to Zero Second. Just like every minute counts to your business, every second counts when it comes to keeping malware out. What do you think could happen if your network was left exposed for 1 minute? Is that enough time for vandals to get in and tear up your hard work? Or thieves to enter and steal your data? Or a virus to be implanted that could do both? 1 minute could change everything for your business. We are Checkpoint, and we offer the fastest, most complete threat emulation in the market. To prove it, we did the 0 second test. Malware should have 0 seconds on your network. We used 5 pieces of unknown malware that every vendor in the test could detect. We attached them to emails and fired them off to measure how long each one would take to block. The results were startling. Checkpoint had the fastest threat emulation. Malware spent 0 seconds on the network and was emulated in a record 4 minutes. FireEye spent twice as long, taking 8 minutes. Palo Alto took 68 minutes to start blocking malware. Fortinet also let the malware through and took 79 minutes. In business, every minute counts. In protecting your network, every second counts. Checkpoint provides the fastest threat emulation to best secure your network. Compare and see for yourself today. Visit checkpoint.com for more information on how you can get started.